Guys, today I'm going to show you how to transfer money from Oxygen wallet to Paytm wallet. So let's begin. I already showed it in my last video. It's a big video, but in that a small part belongs to the same topic. So let's start. Go to Oxygen wallet. Click on prepaid Visa. Meanwhile, I will show you an example of the card. And here it is. See, I will show you how to generate your RBL Bank card, that is a debit card, so that you can transfer your money from Oxygen to Paytm or Oxygen to MobiKwik or any other. So here you can see that clearly. See, you need to click here, add new, enter the value of the card, how much you want to. Minimum of 10 rupees should be must. I can't create here because I have only 1 rupee here. 10 rupees of payback or cashback. You need to have balance for transfer of minimum rupees 10 in your account so that you can create it. So here you need to create or you need to enter any value more than rupees 10 or equal to rupees 10. After that, keep any Visa verified by Visa number, pin, your wish pin code, any of that. After that, create card. After creating a card, you will get a card in this type of RBL Bank, Oxygen wallet, Visa. So this will be your card number, and this will be CVV, this will be expiry date. And go to any of the online internet and go to Paytm, Amazon, Flipkart, MobiKwik, FreeCharge, and go to debit card section, add money debit card section Paytm, add money debit card section Paytm, or add money debit card section, go to RBL Bank. Then click your card number, expiry date, CVV number, and your Visa number. Now I will show you the proof of mine sending money to transaction history. See, here I sent rupees 15 to prepaid Visa. I will show you in Paytm where I had received. It will show in the name of BBK. Well, even I don't know where. Passbook. See, added to Paytm account from BBK on July 31st. So this is how we can transfer money from Oxygen to any other account: Paytm, MobiKwik, FreeCharge, Amazon, Flipkart. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and please click the bell beneath. Thank you for watching. Thank you.